Four reasons I'd be the perfect lifeguard at any local beach. One, I am woman. As that water flows daily, I flow monthly. Both our liquids essential to life, so organisms live and grow in us both. They say from the inside, I can push bodies from water naturally. So on the outside, I can pull bodies from water easily too. I am a lesbian. Y'all see that? So wetter is always better. I have no problem diving face first into your water just to help you breathe. Once I grabbed your body, I've saved you. Came to your wet rescue. Even if you tried to drown me, I'd die happily. Suffocating and swallowing. Never giving up on you or your body of water. Three, as we all can see, I am a fatty. Which means I float. I can gloat because big bodies bring buoyancy. I mean, there's plenty of me to latch onto. Grab my arms, my back fat on my gut. I'm used to people pulling me down just to lift themselves up because they don't like this body and all of its water full. I'm black. That fact may clash with the stereotype that we can't swim. Maybe black bodies are afraid of the water because we know how many black bodies are in that water. But that's the beauty and irony that I can swim back across the sea from which they stole me. I'm afraid that one of my ancestors will grab hold of me and drag me down to ocean floor like slave mother drowning her sons and daughters just so we don't witness man's hell upon shore. But I'll survive always keeping my head above the water. So when you see me, you know you have a chance to live again. Take my hand. I'll bring you toward land and you will have a chance to swim again because this ocean is life. Vast. Beautiful, mysterious, powerful. The pressure of it can kill you. Cold, dark, hard. And I experience that every motherfucking day. Being a fat black woman who's gay. So I know I'd be your perfect lifeguard. I mean, come on, Baltimore. Look at me. Who better to bring you to the top breathing than someone who is used to being at the bottom, drowning? Thank you.